Well, hello, it's Veronica, and today I've decided, since the house is empty and it's raining outside, it's a perfect day to make some bread. And I thought it would be fun to bring you along on my bread making journey. So, if you have ever wanted to make your own bread, I'm going to show you today. It's really easy and it's really fun, and it turns out it sounds really nice too. We need to start with a few things, one being a big giant bowl. There's a big giant bowl. You'll need some flour. Some quick yeast you'll need. And you will need some sugar. Okay, we're gonna get started. So, the first thing that you need to do is put your yeast in the bowl. Throw a little bit in there. That's good. I just put in a really small amount at the bottom. And then you're going to want to add some sugar to the bottom. I love this little tin. Isn't it the cutest? Okay. Just a little bit. Some warm water. Let the water get warm. There we go. Then you add your warm water to the mix. And whisk it up. Then you need to sit and let it get nice and foamy, and we'll come back in about 15 minutes after it's gotten all big and foamy and start the next step. Oh wow, look at that. It smells really good and it is so foamy, it's ready to go. We're gonna add a little more water. Flour. a little bit more water. You want the consistency to be runny, like pancake mixture. We need olive oil. We're gonna put 1 second's worth of olive oil in. One thousand. We're gonna put a palm full of salt in. And we're going to put a whole can of black olives, a little can, but a can. Okay, now we need to open the can of olives. Scrape the sides of the bowl like this. At some point it gets really sticky and you need to then start kneading it with your hands. I think it's there now. That looks amazing. It's ready to go, ready to punch right down. I'm gonna add some flour. Punch it down. You don't want to punch it too much or it will get very dense. Just gonna make it into a ball like this. Okay. Now we need to get a cookie sheet. Now you need to spray a cookie sheet with some vegetable oil.
Really puffy and big.
Ready to go in the oven now. I hope you found that bread making really relaxing, and I wanted to thank you for being here and tell you how much I appreciate you. I wish you could have some of this bread. It looks so good. Ooh, it smells really good too. Anyway, okay. Thank you so much. Good